Harrison and Lewis.
Hope this holds.
I thought getting outside would make things better.
Did you hear that? There's something out there.
It's a forest. It could be anything.
I wonder if he's got cameras out here, too.
Can you not freak me out any more than I already am?
This is usually where you'd bring up the Topeka shit show.
I'd give up Charlie's left nut to be in Topeka right about now. Got it. How the hell should I know?
You hear that?
What?
Like... whimpering. Is that...
won't hurt you.
Do you think they're here?
We need to find a way in.
What if they didn't make it?
One thing at a time. Let's get inside.
I, Officer Frank Hooper, discovered that one or multiple individuals had gained unauthorized access to the evidence room at 1612 West State Street. Among the missing items were assets recovered from the apartment of former FBI agent Hector Munday, including books, clothes, notes, surgical tools, and dental equipment. We are currently running with the theory that this was the direct result of souvenir hunters looking for a piece of memorabilia from the case. End of report.
London.
I never said any of that shit.
I'm certainly grateful to you, Mr. Duman. I want my team that we're dead. I'll get them there this weekend. Let's do it.
I'm such an idiot. I wanted this to work so much, I just accepted everything he said. He recut it.
Not a bad job either. It's convincing.
Why would he frame me? Is he gonna try and pin this shit on me?
Looks like there may be another boat on the island. No way. Tampering with this seal is a federal offense.
Ow! Up here! Gang! Hey!
You're a selfish monster. Always have been.
Hey. Hey! Who are you?
Always right to your favorite page. Predictable little shit. I know you.
God. Have you seen Mark?
He's all right. He's trying to get that bloody light going.
Mark? Please tell me you can hear me. Mark, I thought I lost you.
Jamie.
He got her. I'm sorry.
Oh, my God.
What the hell? Oh.
Hands where I can see them! All of you!
He killed them.
No talking! I said, hands where I can see them!
Thank God you're here. You have to help us.
Until I know what's happening here, no one moves. Seriously, lady?
This way. This should work.
Oh, it's not working. Starter cord. There. Work, damn it!
Hey, Connie. Good to see you, boy. Come on.
Come on. Just work. Go!
made it. Thank God it's over.
Not all of us.
Song doesn't put a smile on your face, I don't know what will. We have a non-stop block of your favorite classic rock after this break.
No damn commercials. Ugh. Oh, shoot.
Shit!
And I looked up. And there they were just in the middle of the flipping road, waving their hands and arms like a bunch of crazies.
And where are you coming in from?
Fort Wayne. Been driving since 3 a.m.
Early start.
Well, I was trying to get into the port by 8. Probably not going to make that now, am I?
I'd say likely not.
You know what? I think I'm gonna see about that studio in Brooklyn. See if I can make it work. After this, starting over feels like a good idea.
Yeah. Just promise me you'll tell me how it goes.
Only if you promise to keep giving me unsolicited advice.
Count on it.
Need a smoke, buddy?
Yeah. Actually, you know what? I'm trying to quit.
When the time was right. I'll tackle the paperwork in the morning. Can you find your own way out? It was, as always, enlightening. I have no doubt we'll meet again in the future. Farewell.
The chain of events are still unclear at this point in time. What we can confirm is that a little after 7:30, a truck driver was flagged down to render aid. The police were called and quickly arrived on scene. The survivors are part of a film crew, Lonnet Entertainment, the team behind the Architects of Murder docuseries.
Fuck, man.
It seems as though they got a little too close to their subject material. And some of them, sadly, did not survive. Thankfully, their ordeal is now at an end.
Holy shit. Remember how my video went viral?
How could we forget? You bring it up every chance you get.
Just listen to this. I got enough views to win a competition.
What did you win?
An all-expense pay trip to an island resort for five.
Now I'm interested.
Yeah, Mr. Dumet says they're gonna send a limo and everything. This is gonna be so much fun.
Death and death, none can excel. I open the door.
heaven and hell. Yes, I have come to get your soul.